It's for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very
extraordinary. Hey, we're here, and if you're watching this, you know who we are. So we don't need to introduce ourselves, but this is us telling our story of how we got engaged. Yay!
Okay.
The way it was set up was, I was supposed to be leaving next week, and so I told Kristen that we were gonna go out to dinner. One last time before I left. And so we went out to this place down in the Keys called Little Palm Island. We got there, we ate dinner. Dinner was amazing, delicious.
Very good.
And then
we walked the beach a little bit. And then we walked up to a well-lit area where he wanted to go. Mike wanted to go to a well-lit area, which is like this little dock right on the water. But
so that when I pulled out the ring, she could see it, because it was by then it was already dark, and I saw this dock, and I was like, all right, that's a good place, because there's good lights, and it was like private, there's nobody else there. And so, but then Kristen wanted to keep walking.
I wanted to walk off dinner.
She was insistent on walking on the on the dark end of the dock. So we walked around, and we ended up back at the well lit area, is what we're calling it. And then I sat her down, and I told her I had bad news, good news, and interesting news. The bad news was that I hadn't been telling her the truth, that I had been kind of having her a little bit, just so that she would not expect what was coming. And the good news was that I was staying, that I wasn't going to be going. So she was happy about that. And then, like, I took like a, I think it was a good 2 minutes worth of just deep breath and silence, because I was just extremely nervous. So then, finally, I was just like, and the interesting news is that I want to do life with you. So then I turned around, I got the ring out of my pocket, I got on my knee, and then
I don't remember what happened.
We both got kind of emotional. So I was saying stuff to her, and she was kind of just taken back by, I guess, the moment and the ring, but eventually I remember I ended up saying, I must have said, I want to do life with you like 3 times.
I don't remember.
And then I said, will you have me? And then she said yes. And then, that was it. And then we just kind of walked to the beach, and we're kind of just chilling on the beach. The stars were out, so we're just kind of just, you know, chilling. And then right before we left, we decided, you know, just to dance a little bit on the beach. So we started dancing, and I told the restaurant to play our song, I guess, At Last. But is it Etta or Ella?
Etta
James, right? Etta James, At Last. So while we're dancing, the song hadn't played, so I was like, oh, you know, whatever. I told her, I was like, I was holding the player song, but I guess, you know, they couldn't tonight. And we're dancing, and we're just kind of just there, and then they played it. So it was kind of cool. So we got to dance to our song, and then we prayed, and then that was it.
Right?
And we left. It was cool.
It was very cool.
Now we're engaged.
Yay!
That is our engagement story. Alright, so don't ask me more. And that's
We're just going to tell you to come and watch this video.
Yeah, just watch the video, because we are not going to anymore. All right? Okay.
All right. Okay.
That's it. Peace.
Bye. Boop.